McMurray is still up 2-1. Bottom three, runners on first and second for the Warhawks. Blake Beach gets a great jump and steals third right here. He's 90 feet away from home. That puts runners on the quarters for Nick Hamill, who puts the ball into right field. Beach scores on the play, and now it's 3-1 Warhawks. And that sequence was important because the Warhawks went on to win game one 5-4. The Cowboys came back in game two with a split to doubleheader 7-1.